There's been a lot of content about how ChatGPT can help you with everything, from coding a website to helping you cheat on your exams. But we were wondering over the past few weeks, is there a place for AI tools like ChatGPT in form building? Let's check it out. G'day everyone, Alex here from Paperform, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how ChatGPT can help you in your form building process. Now, online forms are all too common in today's digital age. Whether you need a simple contact form, a booking form, or something much more complex, there inevitably comes a time when your business will have to create an online form. It can be time consuming, or you can look to AI tools like ChatGPT for help when you get stuck. Using AI tools like ChatGPT can help give you a nudge in the right direction, improve the experience of your respondents, fast track that form building process, and even increase the completion rates of your form by prompting ChatGPT to provide the necessary questions for your form and even interesting and engaging text excerpts. You can save yourself time and effort and then focus on the more important things that matter. Now, I need to create an online form for a pottery studio that will allow customers to book a class. I'm using Paperform to build the form, which you can see here. All I need to do is include some information on the studio and the correct questions to ask my respondents. To get started with ChatGPT, navigate to chat.openai.com, where you'll be prompted to sign up to OpenAI. Now, get to it because it takes seconds. Once you have an account, it's time to initiate a chat with ChatGPT. Now, I need to include an overview of the pottery studio. So, hello ChatGPT. Hello, how can I assist you today? I am creating an online form for a pottery studio and need an about us paragraph. And we'll wait for ChatGPT to respond. Sweet. Welcome to our pottery studio. We're a community of artists and enthusiasts. Amazing. I love it. Let's copy this excerpt and paste it onto our form. And then we'll just change our pottery studio to Potterform, which is my specific use case. Now, with Paperform, changing the design of our form and text style is a breeze. Let's align this text here to the right. Alter this to a heading 2. Now, let us split our About Us excerpt into more digestible paragraphs. Move this text down. Align that to the right. And we'll pull out this text, align it to the middle, and change it to a heading 1. Awesome. Now we just need to include questions on our form. So back into ChatGPT and we'll prompt, what questions should I ask customers of my pottery studio when they are wanting to book a class? Then we'll prompt that. And ChatGPT, Unreal. Now, ChatGPT has not only provided relevant questions for a contact form, it's actually tailored those questions to my specific and unique use case of a fictional pottery studio. It's ridiculously powerful. Now, let's copy and paste those here. So we'll jump onto the form and just leave it in the form body for reference. We can then work through each much like a checklist. I'll just use slash commands to add my fields quickly, working my way through that list and include each field type. So we'll just jump and add that first. So we'll ask for the name and we'll also want to gather the contact details. Sweet. And it was that easy. Now I'm going to jump into our question fields configuration by selecting the cogwheel icon to the right. From here, we can set logic on our questions so that they only appear visible when a rule is met. I'll set up the simple logic flow for this question, so that only becomes visible when people say that they had taken a pottery class before. Now, time to create an appointment field. With the appointment field, you can accept appointments or bookings, and you can even connect a Google Calendar to create calendar events and check your availability. Now, I'll just quickly title that, and let's take a look at this in the live view. Boom, I love it. And I didn't even have to think about what content and questions to include. Now, another feature that I want to show off is automated emails, the beauty of automation. You weren't really planning on manually responding to each of your booking requests, right? That's where automated emails can become a personal assistant. So we'll jump into ChatGPT and we'll ask ChatGPT, can you generate an email to respond to bookings for my pottery studio classes? We'll wait for ChatGPT to get back to us. Sure. Here's a sample email and Perfect. Let's just grab that, copy it, jump back into our form editor, navigate to after submission emails, and we'll quickly add a custom email there. Sweet. We'll paste that there, change the wording slightly, and using answer piping, I can pull the submitter's responses into the email to make it more personal. We can also use their response to the email question for the to field and just add a subject field there. We can even apply logic rules so this email only sends if particular rules are met. So we'll just quickly chuck that in there and click OK. Sweet. Now, when someone submits the form, that automated email will get sent straight to their inbox. If you want to learn more about emails and answer piping, check the description of this video where I've left some helpful articles. Pretty cool, right? ChatGPT is like having your own personal form building assistant to make life and work both faster and easier. Now, go try it out and let us know what you make of it in the comments. Also, what other implementations does AI have on your life? Well, that's it. For more inspiration, make sure to check out the video where I build a landing page using just ChatGPT and Midjourney here or in the description of this video. Good luck and have fun.